I just go the other way.
And then click OK.